Greetings, Soul Family. It's Teely here. Welcome to another video. Today we are continuing back onto our Goetic series. I know I was uploading a few from TikTok, so I don't get too far behind trying to match the videos I do there onto here. And it's just, I don't know how I always manage to get behind, but I do. It's okay though. So I am doing my best to get back on track so we can get through the series, and I am planning on doing a Jin series as well. So there is a lot for us to talk about. Like, I got a goal, and for those who are commenting of the spirits, ones that are not Goetic related may not be mentioned immediately, but I will eventually do videos on like Leviathan, for example. And I may even do more expansion onto Lilith, but I have spoke about her quite a few times onto my channel. But yeah, right now, trying to get through the 72 demons of the Ars Goetia because it's a lot of work. And today we are going to talk about Gamori. I love her. She is amazing spirit, especially to help you with psychic development. And this is something that I'm really focused on right now because I'm trying to reach the next level. I'm trying to get to where I was as a child, and I know I'm capable of more. And Gamori is helping me with this process, with this journey. And I think she is very gifted. She has healing abilities. She can help you heal like the body. She can help you with like stomach pains and so forth. Like, there's so much. Gamori is the 56th spirit of the Ars Goetia, ruling over 26 legions of demons. She is said to give all true answers of the past, present, and future. And she is said to appear as a duchess wearing a crown, riding upon a camel. I don't know what it is with them demonizing camels back then, but they did not like camels, I swear, when it comes to the medieval grimoires. Gamori is also said to bring forth hidden treasures, and you'll know there's kind of a theme among the spirits with descriptions when it comes to these grimoires. And there's a reason behind that, because these people weren't really connecting with these deities. So they were drawing on information, maybe picking up a little bit hints of truths, and a lot of it is going to be very repetitive. And I'm sure you guys are starting to hear that coming through. And thankfully now we do have practitioners that are connecting, so we can expand. You have VK Johan's blog. You do have books. Unfortunately, certain spirits just don't get talked about much within the modern books. So a lot of it's going to require you to channel. And this is why I think Gamori is very helpful, because she will help you learn how to do that and really help you expand upon your skills. So I'll be doing multiple videos today to try to play the catch-up game. And thank you guys for watching. If you have any questions, let me know. Infernal blessings.